feel me? Big 340 shit. 1100 Casper. 1K flash.
He be cooking me, bro.
950 Steve.
Yeah, yeah,
but you know what that means? That's like 3K altogether. We got a bit. No, yeah, that's our TG, bro. You're not like that, bro.
Stay on the F.
Yes.
Hey, we must go around this thing.
These red lights be punched.
I told you, yeah.
What, bro? You really just blew the light, bro? Bet. Watch this.
How much you want to race for?
How much do I want to race for?
Yeah.
What? The Hawk versus the 340? Man, I'll do it for
500.
I'll tell you what.
You feeling spicy?
I'll tell you what. I'll bet it.
How much?
Bet.
That's good.
It's a bet, yo.
Yeah, probably no reason.
I mean, it definitely feels good, bro. I know. I'm gonna show y'all. Let me see if we really can see what this thing does. Oh, we got a little.
It's not as well,
bro. That joint sharp, bro. Don't play. Don't disrespect, bro, though.
Boy, I'm gonna watch the video like, damn, bro. You went right at my.
I'm not going. I ain't go at it. You went at it, bro. You feel me? Bro, I'm like, damn, Casper's looking out, bro. Come on, bro. That means move, bro. What are you doing, broski? You should go around him?
No.
Oh, shit.
I can spicy on the F. It's crazy.
Crazy, right? Your turn, right? You took a sidebar.
You gotta just go straight. Don't.
Yeah, I ain't gonna lie. There's only one thing I could think of that sounds a little bit better than that.
No. See,
Yeah, you might need to see the red eye for 5,000, bro.
Yeah,
you shook on it. God damn, I ain't even gonna lie, y'all. We might need to go 340 cash, bro. Shit. What'd you say, bro? What'd you say, bro? Shit, you said you would give me what? 35,000 in this? Bro, my car built, bro. You feel me, bro? My car, the type of car you get into, bro, you step the pedal, bro, you wheeling.
Man, I gotta see that, John.
Dom Toretto. This is insane, I ain't gonna lie. This is more like Brian O'Connor, though, you feel me?
I used to have another car. It was pretty fast, but it wasn't fast like this. So I had to sell it.
What was it?
It was like this red car. That shit was
a red car.
Yeah.
What kind of red car was it?
Like a 300. It was like
a 300.
Yeah, it was
like a 300.
It was like an S. Yeah, it wasn't. Oh, ain't crazy shit. Though.
All right.
Yeah. Too many people was calling me slow, so I was like, fuck it. Everybody kept saying the Beamers was
fast. So you went 340 on them.
Yeah, I was just like, got to be fun.
200 on the dash, get me close to God, we know, baby.
Yeah, she got 200 on the dash.
220. I don't like to brag, though.
Oh, bro. Yeah, it popping, man.
Okay. All right, we'll pull it for a minute. We'll give y'all a nice little dig.
Launch a turbo car, bro.
What, bro?
Watch him try to take off in this show, dude. They don't even know how.
Pump it. Crazy, definitely.
2500.
Make sure you're on hands, this shit. You're on manual, too. Remember?
Oh, shit, bro. I ain't even going to lie, bro. Yo, the all-wheel drive just feel fucking crazy of this shit, day. Bro, he threw the camera, smacked me in my middle, bro.
That's that 340, yeah.
Yo.
You gotta
tighten up. Damn, bro. You gotta have me raise your car for you, bro.
You gotta tighten
up. Damn. Yo. I ain't even... Yo, I wish I had an inside camera, bro. Like the John I got in my car, bro. Yeah, that would have been a thing, bro. When I tell you the camera went like this, bro. I'm just holding it there.
Not shifting.
Motherfucker double clutching, granny shifting like you're supposed to.
Granny shifting, not double clutching like you should.
That shit was serious. And he launched it first, bro. It's the second.
God.
That shit's spicy, right?
That shit's spicy, bro.
Yeah, there's three people in the car now. Now I got like weights in the bag. So, you know, I got.
I do got a bunch of shit. That shit crazy. I ain't even gonna lie. Shit.
Probably wasted a quarter tank on the way here.
Definitely did.
Oh, God, should we go to E real quick?
If you want.
Alright, well, yeah. I'm feeling the vibe. We about to give y'all a little bit longer of a POV now, you feel me? I do need to get the lens down there to show me a little bit more of a wide angle.
You wanna go pick up the big boost kit? And just put it on there and just keep vlogging.
Yeah, we can do it. I could probably put the big
Josh
boost
probably link with us right now for a big
I could
turbo.
Probably just throw it on.
So if you want to ask you, he'll probably link with us right now and put a turbo.
What's up, bro?
And Steve, no,
what you
on.
Trying to do then?
Bro, get us right now. So, you want to do a point of view now?
Hey, look. What you trying to do,
call
bro?
Call Josh right now.
Call Josh, bro. Real shit. Fuck yeah, man, bro. We about to get the big boost kit on the 340. Yeah. Shit, I ain't going to lie. That's going to put him up to like 1300 flash, you gonna be, oh shit.
Yeah, man, went from 1K. Dude, I love a lot. Where is this car right now, Steve?
Who's?
John.
I have no idea.
He think you got access to it?
Workshop, yeah.
He took the turbo off or no?
The bull, if not, the bull can have it off. But.
And we can put it on quick?
Yeah, dude.
We'll give them two different POVs, you feel me? Just right here, stock turbo,
E85. It's gonna be like a couple day process.
Or no, not full E85, it's only an E-Mix right now. E40
you can drive
mix.
The car, but you're not gonna be able to at all get on it for like a few days.
So I got the...
What do you gotta break it in?
That's it. No, just to tune it right.
Oh.
Yeah, I'll just drive the truck.
So it's gonna cost you like probably like... grand.
For what? Yeah, we gotta watch prices and shit on here, though.
And beep!
What you were saying? I would always baby my shit for, like, when I had the big boost kit, I would never really...
Yeah, that sport mode really rides the gears out.
Yeah, well, take it out of sport plus, then.
Yeah, how do you do that?
Just put it back in sport, then go together.
I'm like, out. Could you not, bro? If you just slap it back into regular trans drive mode, it'd be perfect.
What sport plus, though?
Yeah, or even just sport. It's probably the same, but they give me shift and all right stuff. Better
rate. That's what I'm saying.
What the fuck is for? I'm gonna put yes because I feel like we probably need it, but let me check. Let me see. Oh, great. I love turbine housing. Oh, yeah, you want the high flow turbine housing. Yeah. So, total. Plus tune.
Why the fuck, bro, doing 45, though? Shorty, what was this shit doing? Like,
stepped on that joint.
Like, I won't even catch her flying, bro. Like, damn.
She was.
Yo, Shorty. She was like, nope, you're not coming out.
That shit was weird.
Yo, I wish I started 5 seconds sooner, bro. I think I spotted a bitch. Oh, don't do it to me. Cool. No, don't do it, bro. You cool. You see me coming.
Everything is the same.
No, bro. For appreciate you. Oh, the journey though. I was trying to get up on the stand. I'm in an all-wheel drive car though. I'm feeling like a bully because it's a rear-wheel drive car. It's raining right now. I'm over here trying to get up on them. I'm gonna fuck around, make them mad. Let me just move, cause this boy about to do me dirty. You can't come around if you keep on recording. I'm driving, you're driving, that shit be your turn. Voice in a trench and I can be your drum. I wish I could, man. Couple of niggas who murder, but I ain't gon' hold. The nigga had told what I told. Niggas be using emojis, saying I'm moving. Damn.
I couldn't see. Better off getting off at Bristol and taking it down.
Think so?
Back to the shop. We go to the shop.
Yeah, but Bristol gonna be packed. I'm just gonna come around. It's only gonna be packed for a couple. Look, I'm gonna show y'all how y'all supposed to avoid traffic. Let me just.
Sorry, gay.
He's saying, excuse me, I'm sorry. I got, you know what I mean?
He said,
I got an appointment I gotta go to. I'm sorry. Yeah,
oh, man.
Alright, I'll get behind you then. Like, damn.
He said, what are you doing?
Was it that serious? Alright, let me get us out this traffic real quick though. I came from the mall. Yeah. Like out there. I ain't giving no.
No.
I'm a glad it. You don't want it. I cringe at the thoughts of rush. I don't trust the soul. No, I keep that strap with me everywhere I go. I'll take my dog, I'll kill him for my bro. And if I get killed, then will I see him when I go? Is you with me or not? Come on, boy. The luckiest traffic, dog. I'm stressing, it'll turn on me. Times I got fight, and niggas kill hoppers. What gear can I be in on 60? Lucky I gotta get off, bro. Not it. Oh, look, there's the girl. If you catch me lacking, believe it on me. I was an M2. Niggas to cost they brother for the price of greed. I took my dog, I kill him for my bro. And if I get killed in war, I see him when I go. A nigga killed my brother, so he's sitting on his crib. He got a ring camera, so this shit gonna come out on vid. It's illegal fees, he gonna have to pay for what he did. Alright, I'm gonna give y'all a 30. If I can, this Honda fucking goes a little bit.
Damn.
I'm really that, hung out the window way before you heard of me. Little 30. Cutting like he doing surgery. This block be getting hands of this. My entourage savages in fourth quarter. For my big brother, cause he carried us. They going third, it wasn't for the rain. Sheesh. Now I might doze off in the vet. It ain't no more threats. All the niggas end up dead straight. Hey, boy. Fuck cool, and we ain't talking about murders and no text. Came from the mud, like a alligator. I ain't giving up. I'm glad I cringe at the thoughts of rest. I don't trust a soul. No, I can't die crap. Where I go, I took my dog, I'll kill him for my bro. And if I get killed in war, well, they gotta know that. If you're putting the 85 in your car, you're having fun, bro. You know what I'm saying? So the fact that they sell E85 local to us.
We got young ones, right?
What happened?
Baby.
I think that's the young one.
Yeah, it looks like I really love you guys. Thank you.
Oh shit, bro.
Gosh, damn.
Alright, so look, y'all remember part 3 of the Hulk Swap? We did the pool right here. My man thinks he's going faster than the Hulk. So, I'm gonna let y'all decide, alright? What looked better, this pool or the Hulk pool? You feel me? You ready for me? I don't know if y'all ready. Y'all ready for this? Oh no, that shit felt crazy. Nito! He was scared. No, that felt good, bro. It was just not the first gear. That's why I didn't rip.
Damn, who cooking us?
Who cooking us, dog?